Good morning, PTEP. My name is Elissa Jones, and these are your morning announcements. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today is December 8th, and these are your morning announcements. The library will be closed for all lunch shifts today. I repeat, the library will be closed for all lunch shifts today. It's cold outside. Are you in need of a coat? Please come to room 214 and look through the rack of coats and help yourself. The coats are free. Our selection changes every couple of days, so if you don't like what you see on Monday, come back and look on Wednesday or Friday. Please come in the morning from 7:30 to 7:43 and during your lunch. Students, could you use help with some of your assignments? Would you like someone to help you edit or revise something? Do you simply need a quiet space to work after school? Then come to Patapsco's Tutoring Center. The Tutoring Center is open Tuesday and Thursdays after school in the library from 2:35 to 3:35. There are peer tutors willing to help you if you need it, or you can come just to get your work done. No appointment necessary. Again, tutoring in the library after school every Tuesday and Thursday. Get those grades up, only 5 weeks left in the quarter. Do you want to try something new? Why not try Step Squad? Tryout will be held on Monday, December 11th, on the blacktop from 2:45 till 5 o'clock. Any questions, Team Miss Davis? There will be a girls' lacrosse interest meeting next Thursday, December 14th, after school in T6. It will be brief, and we will talk about the upcoming season and expectations. If there are any questions, Team Miss Comifer in T6 or Miss Paul in room 204. Attention, theater people. Tech and production team interviews for our main stage musical Cinderella will be on Monday, December 11th for leadership positions and Tuesday, December 12th for all other designers and technicians. Interviews will be held in the black box. Auditions will be on Monday, December 18th and Tuesday, December 19th in the auditorium. Please prepare 32 bars of a musical theater song in the style of the show. You will also be asked to perform a short dance combination. You can sign up for the auditions or interview time using the sheet in Schoology. Please see the Theater Department Schoology group here or the red call-out board outside the black box. For all interviews and auditions, requirements, and materials, please be sure to read the auditions and interviews information carefully. If you have any questions, talk to Miss Main. We are so excited for you to share your talents with us. Book club is held next week on Thursday, December 14th. Our picture will be taken that day for the yearbook, so mark your calendar. Cafe Connect, Patapsco's very own open mic night will be held Thursday, December 14th. Do you like to write, sing, and or perform in front of an audience? Then this night is for you. Please meet us in the black box on Thursday, December 14th from 6 to 8. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Driscoll in room 303 or Ms. Cutlip in 312. And remember, teachers can come and perform as well. And finally, the boys basketball team will host their first home game tonight versus Towson. JV starts at 4 and varsity starts at 5:30. Let's go, Patriots. That's it for your morning announcements. I'm Alyssa Jones. Have a great day, PTAP.